Savannah Motors, we're working for you. Back in November 2022, crews began drilling in the waterway as a part of the SR-25 bridge replacements over the Savannah and Middle River project. Since then, the frameworks for the new bridges have been constructed parallel to the existing bridges. With crews making loads of progress, motorists will continue to see minimal delays. Remember to pay attention to speed limits and watch out for workers. Arrive alive, Georgia.